divided by time. How much total? 25 divided by 4? 6.5. And 2 divided by 4?
5.
Okay, now the time comes.
Four.
Yes, if you want to reduce the time, what you will do? Just increase this one. Okay, just increase this one and this one. If you increase this one and this, the time you see?
Less than 4 hours. 3 hours,
40 minutes. Okay. If there is hypotension, no need to reduce the total volume. Just reduce the rate. Per hour, now this means 0.56 per hour. We are removing. Just if the BP is low, just reduce this one. Make it as 0.4, 0.3 like that. And don't forget for the time. Why? Because we already fixed with the dialysis. If the time is showing 5, don't worry. After this finish, we can finish. So we are only bother for the EF by the connecting this BP. If the BP is low, you low. If the BP is high, you can increase it high anytime. It under your control. You don't bother for the time. Because time already we fixed with this one now. Static. Just don't care this one. After this finish, you finish.
You can finish. You can terminate.
First, we will connect the patient. For example, how you will connect the patient? Before connecting to the patient, we have here four connections. What are the four connections we have?
Venous artery.
You see these two connections, red and blue, venous and artery. The third connection is yellow.
Drain.
And there is another fourth connection you see here. Where is the fourth connection?
Flushing. Dialysis.
The fourth connection is the green. Green means dialysis. We'll connect them to color to colors now. So now we will go. Let, for example, now we are connecting to the patient. For example.
We are connecting together, venous and artery.
You can connect together, or also you can connect the arterial and the closed system. You need to connect both at once.
Simultaneous.
And if the open system, you can connect just arterial and leave this venous open. And start it till the blood, you see the blood comes here, stop anytime and connect, take this venous, connect to the patient and start. Okay, got it?
Yes.
Okay. Now we already disconnect this one and connect to the patient, for example.
Connected the drain. Okay, already.
Okay, the already connected. And this drain line can disconnect and connect. Where is the yellow? Drain line is here, yellow to yellow, okay?
Yeah.
This one and this one match. Okay, connect. After connect, don't forget to open anything. Open all the plan. Okay, next fourth connection is here. For the fourth connection, we'll open fourth connection.
Green to green.
Color to color. Green. It will go match up here. This one and this one. Green to green. You see? Green and green you connect. And don't forget to open the crank. Here and here. Follow. And this remaining in our hand, what is that? The extra line, it is used like an IV set. It is in our hand. What is white color? White color, we also search for, there is white here. This is near to the patient. There is white here. Okay, just connect here, white to white. Okay, before connecting, just remove the air. Like
that. Sometimes this will cause
very
the air.
Sensitive.
Yes. Very sensitive.
No problem, we can troubleshoot, I will show you. Now we connect here, but only the white clamp should be closed. All the other clamps is open, except white. White, this is the IV set. If you open this one, it will take saline anytime. If the patient you need saline, just open it and give it. Got it? Now, we connected already. Now we need to start. Press the
green one.
When you press, now the time started. Now you see there is A, means arterial pressure. Okay. And this 7, no worries. 1 to 9,
no
there is no need to intervention. Okay.
How about this one?
You can join. This is only dialysis rate.
Dialysis
we already fixed this one. We fix per hour this one. Okay,
no, but 6 hours is 6.5.
6.5, yes. So how to terminate?
Disconnect.
Even the closed system, even the open system. For the closed system, like this one, just open this one.
And then saline will go. And remaining blood. Okay.
And what which one will first? This one or this one?
That one.
This one. Yeah, this is careful.
Saline.
What you will do first? Long stop. Press. Long press. You will come with 0.0 first, huh?
Okay.
Then don't press this one. If you press this one,
it will go back.
Press this one. Stop it.
Pump is going on.
This means 277 will come in.
For return.
This means 277. The machine is telling 277 volume is required.
277 ml.
So it is here now.
So
stop
long press and then press again.
Yeah, long press and short press is stop. During this time, when you press this prescription during termination, when you press prescription, you will see how much remove, how much dialysate use, how much you have removed, and how much BLP this one, how much liter of blood pump. how much liter of the blood circulated,
circulated
for BLP, and this is the UF, how much removed, like that. Okay, press like that. Now we need to see the how much ml you want to give.
Still,
if you want to give
100 only, stop.
Okay. Just now, press if you stop. Want to stop anytime,
stop. Disconnect.
Now,
usually, how many total volume?
This is total volume is 190 ml.
190 total. ml, including the dialyzer and
everything. Yeah, so now there is blood here is still in the arterial side. What you do? Stop this one. Just press this one. It should reverse back because the pump stops already. Terminate it all. We need to just close the machine and remove the lines and khalas. This one over the machine and khalas remove.
Take the venous and arterial from
the patient.
There is a recirculator
here.
Extracorporeal. Wait, what is the purpose of this one? Anchor.
Sa catheter pala ito. Hindi pang ano na mga
sa Hindi.
Endorsement na.
What we are doing now?
Open. And
open
then
the clamps, leave it here. Then start. Let them come in. This is the process. Just what I did. Open the white clamp, close the red clamp. It takes the saline and return the blood. Then after I stop, take the lines, connect to the recirculator. Connect the lines to the recirculator. Then what you will do? Open on the machine. So now still the patient comes, we will make 0-0. Now the saline is circulating. When the patient come back, for example, now patient come back, what you will do? Stop the machine. Don't bother this one. Okay? Just take this one.
Patient did not come back.
You see? The patient come back.
Patient will come back, stop.
Yeah.
They connect.
Yeah, connect here. This is the patient. Stop. Green. No, it's
okay.
Got it? So what I did first, open the white clamp, let the saline to go, open the saline and close this one. Let the running like that. After finish, stop the pump, take the patient lines both, connect to the recirculator, then start. The machine is running, but we need 0-0, sir.
Long press.
It will become 0-0 till the patient comes. When the patient come back, just stop the pump, take both the lines, connector and connect to the patient, then start this one. It is resumed. Just can resume back from here.
From here, resume.
Anytime you want to resume,
only here.
Okay. No?
Connect the patient again and then
just connect again.
BP is okay already?
Yeah,
okay.
Now, long press. It will come 0-0. Now you see number 11. What is number 11? Air comes. So what to do?
Mute.
Stop. Money. Stop.
Usually the machine
mute for watching to stop the sound. And this is called power to remove this one number.
Oh.
And troubleshoot and start. Now we will troubleshoot.
Okay.
Troubleshoot. The important is 1 to 9. You see the V, mental. U means V here, venous pressure. E means TMP.
Okay.
E here indicates the TMP. TMP 49. Okay, A means arterial pressure. And again, FF, leave it, flow fraction.
The time
remaining. Okay. And V means venous pressure. And E, TMP. And here the caution numbers will come in yellow color. So no need to worry. Only just mute for us, leave it like that. Yellow color. It comes, no problem. 1 to 9, no any issues. Machine 12 itself will solve. Okay, now I will give you the troubleshoot. This is very important trouble. If you able to solve this air in the venous side, you troubleshoot everything. Because another thing, what is that? Arterial pressure, for example, if I close the artery,
air will suck, no?
It will suck air if there is air here. Okay. What
number
is
number 11?
11 means artery. You see the air? Air. Here it is going. That is the arterial side. Okay. 10 means it comes into 11 means comes into the air group.
Okay, what you do?
What is the air group? Air detector. So air number 11 means arterial air.
Okay.
So how to troubleshoot now? Mute. This is red color alarm. Mute.
Stop.
Afterwards stop. After stop, but the air is very far, we cannot move from here. Only the air number 11 is different. We cannot troubleshoot right now, so we will start first. Mute, stop, and immediately start. And you will see the blood pump will go to 100.
Not to be safe, huh?
Slow. Okay. And now it's still 24. What is 24? What is 24? This one, check that.
Artery. Open it once, huh?
And start.
Start on
start the grid. Now you see this number 11 goes, why? Because we are still troubleshooting for the air. So when you press mute, stop, and this one during number 11, the blood pump will reduce 100. Why? The air will slowly come here and collect here to remove. For the air number 10 and 11, two times you need to press mute, stop, troubleshoot. If you press one time, it will come to 12, then press again, it will go. Now normally started. Okay, now we are waiting for the air. Okay, the air, if goes here, it will come here, for example, here, right? You see now, it is coming here. Slowly it will come here and collect. We can remove anything. No problem for ear is small like that, no problem to remove. If it, you know, you can remove or you can leave. But if till come here, you need to remove. Why? The air will go to the venous side. Okay. Now, you still will not come. Okay, now, we can increase the blood pump speed for the patient anytime, decrease anytime, you can make it. Okay.
What is the recommended maximum?
Well, that is up to you. It is recommended 600.
Because we saw in the video, it's 450, 350.
You can go up to 500 also. See, the far air comes from here, here. So we need to remove it, okay? How to remove?
Okay.
Just open the clamp and drive it. Okay, we remove already. Okay, remove. Now there is blood here. There is extra blood. How to remove? Just put, press it slowly like that. Push the air, halas. Don't push the air, like that, halas. This is the remove air. Now the important trouble is this one. Be careful this one, huh?
Venus. This one is
because venous air is the one common and problem because I am too much air press, okay. So the, now what is
ten.
That?
Number
ten. What is number 10?
Venus.
The air
Venus.
In the venous side.
Chamber.
How to troubleshoot?
Stop.
You should press stop. In the red alarm, should press stop. When you press stop, it will go. Why? And the clamp, it will open to remove the air. Okay, now connect the syringe. Yeah. The clamp will open, it will push little bit back when you press this one. Otherwise, it will not open. Now you see, I connect the syringe here and open this one. Aspirate. We remove the air, mute, stop, connect the syringe and remove.
And then play again.
Okay,
tell us.
It will come 12. Means
still.
Air recovery is going on.
Still.
Okay, air recovery is going on, let it be going on. But if you want to remove this 12 again,
press it again.
For the air, it will be two times. This one is that. One time it will come 12, second time it will go. It will run normal. You see now again still there is air. So what you do?
Remove and then aspirate again.
Remove the air, then press start. Okay. If you are unable to remove the air too much here, just connect this one here and aspirate. It is very near. You can get it here. You can push and we can aspirate also.
Like one way.
No need for any needle. Without needle less.
No cover also.
Oh, so one way, sir. In this end,
it will not come back. Okay. Like Kigo. Okay. So now remaining this saline blood. You can push it like that. Make
return.
It return slowly, bus like that. This troubleshoot for the air. The pressures we already gained. Venous pressure, for example, 30. 30 means high pressure. Venous. Just what you do, press
mute
this one.
And stop.
Then check what is the venous.
Open
or close, check the venous.
And
troubleshoot.
Okay.
If there is yellow color. If only red color, we are pressing mute, stop.
Okay.
Mute and then start. How to know that pump is working or not working?
There is dot.
Dot here, yeah. You see now, dot.
It means working.
What are the intervention for the hypotension? Make the bed down, stop the EF, then give the saline.
Give saline.
So now patient is in hypo. What you do, just make the patient, and you need to make this EF zero.
Okay.
But now if you are to make from here, it will take time.
So
what you will do, there is one more option. Long press this stop button. Long press. Like that. Long press. Press and hold. You become 0-0.
But the pump is running.
But the pump is running. You say the pump is running, this becomes zero, this becomes zero.
So no problem.
Now you give the saline. Just open the white clamp. When the patient is okay, no problem. What you do? Check the BP. Now patient is okay. You press it long. You press. The patient goes in hypo. Long press. Press him back. How you will resume that? Like that. Okay, one more thing important. Want to give the saline still, continue.
Again.
Still to continue this one. Continue till all finish.
All finish. If all 277
finished, if all finished, even you want to add extra,
yeah, another,
just press again.
Press again.
This one. Okay, now, doctor told to resume back the treatment. Mm. How to resume back? What you will do? Mm. Long press. You see, light came here. There is option for resume back. Resume back, press this one. You see, when I press this one, all the treatment resume back. Mm. How much dialysis to use, how many hours, and how much
this you one, average, how much
dialysis? This dialysis, you can use up to 18 liters per hour. Now, long press. Mm. Now, this is the junction screen. Mm. If you press this one, it will resume back. Mm. If you press this one, it will go termination. Mm. If you press this one, again.
Another one.
Long press and short press.
Di ba lang gamitin niya?
Short press only, bas. Short. Sure. Press it now, it not ready. Yes,
that's the one.
It goes to termination.
So
long press,
to bring long one press and then long small press.
When you press long press, it will bring the junction screen. After junction, you jump to the resume back, you jump to the termination, anything, it's upon you. When you press this one, it will go termination. Connect the electricity and connect again.
So 15 minutes, sir?
Number, yeah.
15 minutes.
During 15 minutes, anytime, you will see number 40. 40 minutes, you can recoverable. Power failure is recoverable. How?
But just after 40 minutes, it will not be.
Just press this one.
Okay. Okay.
You see now? Mm-hmm. The reason that all the people, the same like we stop.
Mm-hmm. Now, patient will come for 4 hours. Can we reprogram?
Yes. Okay. Now you see, when you press the prescription, it will show you how much volume is remaining.
10 minutes already.
Mm-hmm. Remaining 24. Yes. You see now? This is the remaining volume.
1 liter left.
Yeah. You can add extra 24. When the patient comes, you make it 25. And how much you have, you make it. Then, calculate by hours, how much per hour. Mm-hmm. It will come the time. How much time you want, like that.
Okay.